Satchmo's lullaby.
Ich sag gute Nacht.
And I said good night.
Schon leuchtet ein Stern.
Yes, I see the light.
Die Sonne geht schlafen, der Tag ist vorbei.
When Uncle Satchmo sings his lullaby, Baba da da da, she says,
ich träume von dir,
and I dream of you.
Bleib immer mein großer Freund.
Yes, I do.
Die Sonne geht schlafen, der Tag ist vorbei. When Uncle Satchmo sings his lullaby,
Baba do say,
lula 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 la.
Uncle Satchmo's lullaby, yes, lula lula
lula. In 55, I moved from Dodge City, Kansas to Hollywood. And I met Howard for the first time at Jazz City in Hollywood. I think it was in 56. I was playing drums in a quartet at Harrah's Club in Las Vegas at the time. On my day off, I drove to Hollywood to hear the Buddy DeFranco group. I didn't know Howard was playing guitar in the band. In fact, I had never heard of Howard before this. Somehow, the spotlight fell on Howard in such a way that he appeared to have a halo, and his guitar playing was absolutely beautiful. To my utter dismay, at intermission, he walked straight over to my table and said, "Is your name Jill?" I was stunned. We talked and made a date for later. When I returned to Las Vegas, I told my musician friends that I was going to marry a guitar player named Howard Roberts. They thought I was kidding, which I was. But we started seeing each other every day when I came back to L.A. And 2 years later, in 58, we were married in the little brown church in the valley. We bought a house in North Hollywood, and we had three sons, Doug, Jay, and Chris. All three are very creative and innovative like their dad. Howard was a good father and loved his sons very much. I can't remember the number of times he took them to Disneyland. He also built a swimming pool, installed it in the backyard, and bought a camper for some really great trips. If you're wondering why Howard happened to come over to my table at Jazz City and knew my name, well, I was playing drums in a band with a guitar player who was married to Julie London's stand-in. And Julie London was married to Bobby Troup. And Bobby Troup was one of Howard's closest friends at that time. That's the way I think it happened.